Give it a stop, you'll take it. Oh, that is terrible.
Oh, there they go.
Go, Gary Jr., Gary Jr., go long.
Okay, go along, Jimmy, go on.
Yes, have a look to Bartel, Bartel to the left.
Nice grab.
Thanks.
Sorry, I didn't know anyone was here.
Yeah, no one's moved in yet, so I thought I'd have a swim.
You're eating, huh?
Yeah.
Go on, get that footy back, you gooseberry.
Oh, hey, Liv.
Hi.
Nice send-off for the big fella, wasn't it?
Yeah, except I can't get that tuba tune out of my head.
Same.
How about that? Can we get our footy back, please?
Oh, yeah.
It's nice in the sun, huh?
Yeah, I should get some sunblock.
Yep. Slop, slap. Oh, that's your sunscreen there.
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah.
I think we were playing football.
Footy.
Oh, Bobby, come here. Oh, I know, mate.
Steph?
Hey, Lib.
Oh, sorry, you're busy.
No, I'm just feeling a bit blur, actually. I think it's nature's way of getting me to do some housework.
I just saw Dan. Or rather, he just saw me.
Oh, and so appropriately dressed.
I was going for a swim. He kicked the footy over the fence. He just stood there staring at me.
Oh, yeah? Well, I suppose he was complaining.
Scare?
Maybe it's funny.
It's not funny.
Oh, it is.
It's humiliating.
What? Oh, what, so you think that you guys can just say we're friends now and all your feelings are going to go away?
There are no feelings. Things were way too new between us for feelings to be involved.
Get right. That's why you're here telling me that you just saw him.
You want him. Come on. It doesn't mean I have to act on it.
He wants you, does he?
Can't take his eyes off you. Well, it just can't happen.
Really? Well, you know what happens when you deny yourself something that you really want, don't you?
You become a very disciplined person.
No, you just want it more.